key items, which includes... So two key items in the alchemy pool are Levitate and Revealer. And chests are Gauge, Nightbatcher, Laser Lance, Adam's Measure. Got it.
Pop Dunk is there.
Shell hat. Good too. Alright, we got some good supplies here. Biscuit. Biscuit. Find anything useful yet. Oops, let's see what Alchemizer is cool. Full ingredientizer. Key item yet. Oh, there's Gauge. Easy. So there's our first key item of a gauge, and it's a... It would normally be a gourd. Jaguar ring. Crusader sword, thunderballs. Sword is this one. Thunderbolt's that one. Neither one of those are key items, so. Just in case it is alchemy, but it's not. Alright. Give me a good attacking spell. Speed doesn't help me at all. I said a good attacking spell, not acid rain. One mushroom and three iron. Good lord. That was a nice level up for a boss. A lot of heals already also. do have call beads, though. In case things get hairy, but Crusader Sword should be fine. I want all the levels. That's a key item, but it's also on a boss, so. And the sword gets buffed anyway because of the silver sheath being always active in this game. I have to equip. I have those two. I will take those. Let's go first. I have gauge, but diamond eyes could be in gourds at this point. Only one gourd is taken, so there's 3 to go. all be tier 2. I don't know if the Colby spells are null or not. I gotta see if I have access to plague. If I do, I can do Act 3 pretty early. Flash, I have Hardball, I have Acid Rain. They're all terrible. Hopefully we get good spells later that are actually, like, insane. But alas, we'll continue to do Act 1 here. Doggy, help me. Found water. Two crystals and one up. Plague, so oh, she has Camilla's. Alright. I'm gonna forego that for now and go straight to Act 3. Now I know I have Plague. I also need to get Wings. So maybe go to Act 2 first. So I can buy some Wings and set the countdown timer on. Belia first. Set the timer in motion here. Brute strength, 3 drags. Yeah, Wings Glitch is active. See what's at cure, and then we'll leave. That's not too bad. Actually, we're gonna go straight to Act items. Revive? Okay, not bad. Two bone, one water. That's close to vanilla. I think that might be vanilla. Revive, revive. Regrowth, reveal, or revive. Okay, so there's one alchemy done. So only one more alchemy spot left to find. That'll be required. Yo, it's another one. They just swapped. Wait for that to die. There we go. Now we're on Ebon Keep. I hope I find some good offensive alchemy here. What's here, Rion? Yeah, we're on 5. We're looking for Baron. That doesn't help. You don't have bone. Yo, Merry Christmas, Jake. Happy holidays to you. This is all boring stuff. You have bone? No. Well, this verm fight's gonna be fun. Thank you. have this, then how useful would it be though? Colby's nice though. Smasher takes care of the stuff here. It does not. Alright, so we're going to take a long way here. Whoops. Come on. One HP left, right? I don't know how much has. I go south. Really? Alright, we got past it. This way. I don't know if it'll be required. Probably not. So I'm gonna check it just in case. Yeah, so we go this way. So, I'm one diamond eye away from go mode. Amazingly. I'm not going to Queen's King at this point. I'm just going to check Ivory Tower and go straight to Act 4 of that. Sorry, Act 2. Six partner moves left. Diamond Eye, so I'm just, yeah, I'm on my way out of here. That'd be hilarious. Nope. Come back for that later. Thank you. nice to have. So I ran out. That's why I took on Timber Drake without using wings. So I want to make sure I had enough wings to get through. Slow burn. Where's Cyber? Meteorite and bone. Nectar in both, jeez. A lot of healing items, but not a need. Grease. Grease is the word. Come on, give me pop dunk so it's faster. Sorry, I have one dog.
There we go.
go through. That was weird. Over here now. Sweet. Took a while. Five minutes is too long to wait. Breathless is the echo one. Don't walk away from me. Spear. Okay. All right. Some honey. Nitro, hello. Hopefully Nitro was like really nice casting. Oh boy. Wow, okay. There's both of the best spells. That's... Nitro's not the worst. Firepower. I want to take both of them. They're both expensive, though. Nitro's better. It's Bone and Brimstone, so both are easily bought in Act 2. I know it doesn't hurt me too badly because I have such guard. Meteorites, eh? Thank you. Oh, there's Levitate. Alright. Well, we're going to Levitate. We're going to the volcano now. That's a key item. One mud pepper and two iron. We should have that. How much do I have that? Two. Alright. I'm gonna go back to Act 2 and just stock up on ingredients. And maybe I can also kill. What's his name while he's there? Yeah, I think I might be able to time it right. I'm gonna fly straight there first. Just killing that'll be a breeze. And after that, I'm gonna go do volcano. Also, let's hit the rock if I need to. I also have bazooka. You're saying I have bazooka. Oh, there's Revealer. Okay. Wow. I don't bronze axe yet, but there's Revealer. So, then it's two items I found in Gore, so two to go. I found Wheel on a Bus. I found Gauge, and I found Revealer inside Gore. Things though, this is easy. That's lock 100. I don't know how it works. I think the hero got pummeled in that picture. Diamond Eye. Explosion. Another good formula. I don't know what tapestry, so I have to get a tapestry first. Yes, tiny like irony. I'll never have to come back here because once I find a second diamond eye, I'm in go mode. Everything else locked up back here is locked by a second diamond eye. Straight up here and be close to the rock. Feather for firepower and brimstone for nitro. Explosion's even cheaper. Okay. 2 wax, 1 ash. I'll probably just use them all. And now I might head into, I got plagued. Yeah, I have a lesson for that. Up, Dunk. Go. Also, so Hall of Collision makes sense to go to also. First things first is I'm going to go into here. High Brimstone. Where's Revealer? Also need Feather. Firepower. We have Bronze Axe now, so I'm gonna go kill Megatar first. I might bail on this and just go to the Pyramid for this. Spell. Really should be checking volcano first, I think. Thank you. Up there's Night Basher. It's a third gourd item. It also opens up so many things. Slow burn. Learn reflect. Bail. Let me build the swamp first. There's one left in alchemy. The rest are in bosses. So more likely it's going to be on a boss. No bronze axe yet, so can't do. I pulled down my head, I think. Oh, vanilla mud pepper, really? bosses in the volcano. Mode. Should have went there right away. I goofed a little bit on that. I'll buy brimstone because I'm going to be taking the long way around. I have ways. Don't worry about that. I'm already planning way ahead. So required levitate. I forgot where that was. Gage was definitely in a thing. Wheel might have been on an alchemist or a chest, I'm not sure. Stone and bone. Nothing. Nice. We'll come in handy here. Three wings. Should fix that. Thank you. 220 before I buy what I need. Alright. One wings left, that's all I need.
Thank you.
moving. This is going to be a little tough with what we got, but... It's three raptors. I think it is. Just two raptors. One more raptor, sorry. I'm also going to use nitro on these guys. Any shots. There. Next time I'm gonna use that on Dark Toaster. Solace one to go with Lantro. This, I don't know. Resource management. Still 78 caramels left. Very careful with this. Thank you. careful of this thing. You can't afford to miss shots here. So I have 58. It should be enough to take a Caltron. So I'm gonna nitro the hell out of Magmar. Oh, God. Jeez, that was so long.